So this actually came from the first construct event. I did some Photoshop mashups, and so I took a lot of classic Timberland styles and played with size and exaggeration and added some like crazy complex lacing. It's really classic Timberland styles infused into sort of a new and more streetwear look.